Hello student, today we will study article. Articles are parts of speech. It means in English grammar they are included. Three types of articles are there: a, an, and the. Today we will discuss a and an. A and an articles are used before countable singular noun. Before countable singular noun, and these are indefinite articles because they do not define any particular person, place, or thing, so they are called indefinite article. Now, second thing is they are weak form of one. One means singular, one means singular, and a and also used for singular. So, let us start a where we use a in English grammar and where we use an. So a we use with the consonant sound word. This chapter is based on sounding words, sound words. So we use a with the consonant sound words and an with vowel sound words. So let us start a with consonant sound words. First we take the consonant sound word also, and for example that. A rat, a mat. So first word is consonant word, so we write article a here. A means one. Next is words written are vowel. Example unit. I am writing unit. Word is there. Uniform. Word is there. University is there. These words are vowel words. See, vowel words are there, but sound, because this topic is based on sound. So you will see sound first. Why sound comes out of this? Unit, uniform, university, and European also. The word first come of this in this also European. E U R O P E A N, European. Word is vowel, but sound is Y. Then we use that. Then we write article here. A unit, a uniform, a university, a European. So you will keep it in mind. While you will listen the sound of this, then you will write article a there in the examination, in your worksheet, when you will fill worksheet also. Next part come of the first is this. This is consonant sound is there. Word is consonant and sound is also consonant. Word is vowel but sound is consonant. Third is one. Rupee. Note. 1 rupee note. Then word is vowel. 1 rupee note. Then 1-way ticket. 1-way ticket. See the word. 1-way ticket. Word written here is vowel, but sound here you get the sound of W sound word is. Here Y sound words are there. Here W sound words are there. So we'll write a 1 rupee note, a 1 ticket, 1-way ticket. Again, I am recalling this. Sounding words are there. Consonant sound is there. So we write article a there. Rat, bat, mat. Next is unit. Word is vowel word is there, but sound is consonant. Why sound is coming here? That's why we write a unit, a uniform, a university, a European, because why sound is here. Next is O sound. O word is there, but W sound is there. That's why we write one rupee note, a 1-way ticket. So these are the words you will learn from this, that Here we use a with the vowel sound words, with the consonant sound words. Now we will hear where we use a. And. Next is and. And you know we write and before vowel sound word and ink pot. Ink pot word is there. You everybody know. And egg is there. It was singular noun. Countable noun singular. And ink pot and egg and umbrella. Vowel sound, vowel words. I, E, U, orange and orange. Next, now we see some words are written in consonant word but their sound comes out of vowel sound is there. For example, M, N, A, M, P, S, D, O, X, Ness. These words, when we see the words, these are the consonant words. But when we pronounce the word, then vowel sound comes. That's why we write here and MLA, and MP, and STO, and XMS tree. And MLA, and MP words are consonant, but the sound is a vowel sound comes out. That's why we write here and MLA, and MP, and STO, and XMS tree. Next we take before. Some words are silent. Some words are silent and the sound comes out of vowel. For example, I am giving you H-O-U-R. First word, silent word is here. When silent words are there, H silent. And the next words come off vowel. So, R, not our, R. So, and R. So, your article will be and. Because vowel sound is coming. First word is silent, first is consonant, this is silent, and second word is vowel, then we write here and R, and honor, and ear, H is silent, ear. We write, when silent word is there, H is first is consonant, and it is silent, and then we write this word is vowel. So vowel sound will come because we will not pronounce the word H. H is silent. R. Honor. Ear. Earloom. Honorable. So sounding words we will go with the sound. This chapter is based on sound. So this is the word where we write A and where we write N. Now the question arises, where should we not write A or N words? Where we not write? Not written. Where we not write or not written is the proper noun. Proper nouns, no article, A and not written. No write, not written. Because proper noun is name of any boy. For example, I am giving you Rohit. Rohit is a proper noun, so we will not write before A or an Rohit. No, wrong, it is wrong. Next we take pronouns. Pronouns, he, she, it, they, possessive, personal pronoun also, first person pronoun, second person pronoun, third person pronoun also we take. Possessive pronoun, his, her, its, theirs, we never write A or an. No use of article there. Okay, then we write the pronouns are there. We do not write this with the proper noun. with the uncountable noun. Uncountable nouns, for example, I am giving beauty. I am giving you the beauty. I am giving you the word charming. I am giving you the word courage. Is there? Courage is also there, and bravery is also there. These type of uncountable nouns are there, so we never use the word. These type of words are a or an. We never use the uncountable nouns are there. Wisdom is there, bravery is there, and the wise word is there. So these type of words we never use the uncountable noun. Now the uses of that. Where we use it? Uses of a and an. Uses of an. Where we use it? First, sense of miracles. Sense of numerical sentence, when the sense of numerical is coming. Now for example, I have bought a dozen bananas. Because sense is coming, numerical is there, dozen means 12. I have bought a dozen bananas. Stop. So then we write the word a. It means a dozen banana. Second, we write 100 paisa. 100 paisa is equal to or makes a rupee. 100 paisa makes a rupee. Makes a rupee. See, the 100 paisa makes a rupee. Next, where we write this? When the sense, what sense comes out? According to the sense, we write A or N. Uses of A or N, I am telling you. Sense of the certainty. Sense of certain. A man is standing outside of the door. At the door. A man is standing outside, knock at the door. Sense is certainty. It means some person is standing outside. That's why we write a man. We write, when we are not definite for a person, then we write a also. Because we don't know the person. That time we also write a man is standing outside, knock at the door. Next. What sense comes in the sentence? According to the sense we write. Next point is sense of every. Every. When we write some sentence, it comes the sense of every. For example, I am giving you, I get my salary of rupees 3000 a month. 3000 a month. It means a month means every month. Sense is coming of this a means every month. I get my salary of rupees 3000 a month means every month. He gets salary of rupees 4000 a month. Again I am giving the same. Month means every month. Next. What sense? According to sense, we write A or N. So what, according to sense, we will see whether we have to write A or N. Next part we take of this. Sense, general sense of represent the whole class. Sense of whole class. Sense for common. For example, a cat, a dog is a faithful animal. Next, a cow is a useful animal. You can see the sense here. A dog, we are talking about the whole class. That's why we have written a dog is a faithful animal. We are talking about the whole class, whole category. A cow is a useful animal. We are talking about the whole category. Then we take next. We take sense proper noun to make it sense of proper noun to make it proper noun to make it common noun. Some people are there, they have the two abilities. First is the proper noun, and second he has ability of a common noun. First example I am giving you, he is a Milton. There is example, he is a Milton. One thing, Milton is a proper noun. Secondly, he was a poet. So second poet is describing in this, is telling in this sentence, he is a Milton means common noun. Milton means poet, and poet counts in common. He is a Milton. Milton means poet, and poet is a common noun. He is a poet. In a real sense, what is the meaning? He is a poet. That's why written he is a Milton means poet, and poet comes in proper noun. We will not count Milton as a proper noun. We will count in here as a common noun. Next example, he is an Einstein. He is an Einstein. So it will count in common noun, not in proper noun, because Einstein was a scientist. He is a scientist. It will convert into he is a scientist, because scientist come in common noun. Next we take Now we talk about exclamatory sentences. For example, exclamatory sentences, we write the A word A. For example, I am giving what a beautiful building. What a beautiful building, sign of exclamation, because it is giving the beauty of what a beautiful building. We write a here, so because it is exclamatory, it's surprising us, is giving the joy us also. Then we write, when we write exclamatory sentences, we write what a beautiful building, what a lovely flower, what a lovely flower, what a lovely flower. So in exclamatory sentences we always write article A. Next we take article where we, why we write the article of this. Next we take the while most, word most is used, and what is the meaning of most here. I am giving you one sentence here. Most means very or very much. Also, it comes in superlative degree. But article, how it is using in article? This is a most painful. This is a most painful story. story. It means this is very painful, almost means very much pain, very painful story. Almost is counted as a very much or very. This is a very painful story. So we take the most is taken in this article, we take very or very much. The meaning of almost is very or very much. Next example I am giving you. This is a most fantastic dream. This is a most fantastic dream. It means this is very fantastic. Almost means very fantastic dream. So we today most fantastic dream. We learn about the articles, where we use article A, where we use article and, and where we do not use article A and, and what are the uses of article A and.